My name is Diana. I'm a fellow here. I'm from a background whereby none of my immediate family speak English at all. My parents, they don't put high priority in learning English, because for them you can survive if you don't know English. But then I was very, very inspired by this one person, and she was my English teacher. Her name is Teacher Shima. She taught me in standard 3, just from a single word of asking me, what is this? The night before that, my dad taught me. My dad said, ini pemadam, pusing this eraser. And the next day, I went to school and she asked me the same thing, the exact same question, apa ni? I was the first time I participated in class, she chose me. Such a simple gesture. From there, I know English is for me. So the reason that I'm here today in this school, basically I want to teach kids that, not even the importance of English, but how can you use it to your own advantage, and how can you acquire English in a very simple way. Although I really want to teach them English, earlier on last year I noticed that I connect to kids more when I teach them maths. I had this class tambahan for all these kids who are very weak in their maths, and I had this one kid who had class every single week, minimally one time per week or maximum 3 times, just doing maths every single night. When I remember back, the challenge was it was very hard for you to just instill in them the value of hard work. Today he showed me his results, so he got A minus for maths. When you saw his face and you saw his result, you just know, oh my god, this is a kid who has been with me, and I'm just I feel so happy for him, because I know he's gonna go far. He showed me oh, thank you very much, Igu, for the time you spent on me. You just have this feeling that somehow it paid off. Maybe not all your kids passed, but it was just when he saw it, when he showed me, I was just I cannot even explain this. I'm going to cry, oh my god. Batunia as a community, it's just such a small community, and these kids, they have not ventured out there. They don't know what is that. I really want to bring them, expose them more to the outside world. Yong and I, because we're having the library project, we feel that the library is the first place that we should get them there. And then from there, I did the habit for reading, just to improve their English, or just in general, increase the level of literacy in the school. That is legacy that I really, really want to leave behind. A very good library, a very comfortable library for the kids to just come and read. Has been a very, wonderful/heartbreaking journey.